And there's Marit Bjoergen herself, always looks relaxed. The 30K Classic is underway. And with two Norwegians on the front row, in Feng and Ersberg, can they lead them out? Marit Bjoergen in eight wants to have a little taste of the lead, and so she's in front now of Miss Garnon. We're going to see a lot of this. Norway in front, and quite often it'll be Marit Bjoergen. Into the stadium they come as they reach the halfway point of their first full lap. And Carla sensed that this was a time when Bjoergen might make a move. She wants to be there. If Bjoergen decides to change skis at all, she wants to be right on top of it. Carla and Bjoergen have spent a fair bit of time over the last decade or so chasing each other around cross-country courses. Now our three leaders, and they come from Norway and Sweden and Finland. The field is starting to stretch. Bjoergen has just put on a little bit of a burst here, and Carla has drifted some 10 metres off the pace, needs to make another effort. Wow, look at this. What's happened here? She has just taken off.
And she's split them up dramatically. Wow. Carla. Solo run, do you think? Solo race with Bjoergen in front. An extraordinary break.
She comes into the stadium once more, again to a big roar. I think the crowd will be stunned to see what kind of a margin she's been able to establish.
And the way she's ripping around this rise. Everything's going smoothly for her. Beautiful to watch.
And now we've got this fascinating situation of four chasing
and looking almost in slow motion next to the leader when we have a look at her again.
Oh my, what a great backdrop. Isn't that a beaut shot here of this remarkable champion, Marit Bjoergen of Norway? She wants to switch skis here. She's got a minute to do it. And it'll take her 7 seconds. There's just no slump, there's no interruption, no. Marit Bjoergen is showing us why she is rated as the greatest female skier. Cruising down towards her 15th Olympic medal and her 8th gold, and there's a smile creasing the face of the great Norwegian. What a performer, what an athlete, what a champion. She cannot believe how her career has gone and how this race has unfolded in her favour. The 30K goes to Marit Bjoergen of Norway. And there stands the greatest Winter Olympian, the most decorated, and the head of the Norwegian Ski Federation bows in respect.